There's Al, gonna maiden his Fouga. That's better. That looks quite pretty, that house. Ooh. Take it that's not full power.
No, that's
half power. Sure. Quite slippery then. Pardon?
Not needed to trim.
Oh, that's good. Looks nice and glistening on this blue sky.
Noise.
Tis it in. It seems to be behaving very well.
Mm-hmm. I'm just going to bring it around to slow it down, see what it does.
Yeah. Yeah.
I've got wings, I'll come round and check.
Yeah. Yep.
I've got nozzle.
Fun? Yeah, nozzle. Is it down, nozzle?
Oh.
I saw something shiny, but... There's something sticking out.
Nope.
Ah, that's him down. Yeah, he's down now. Good one, Al. Well done, mate. You can breathe again. That's a nice maiden, that.
better than the first maiden, wasn't it?
Yeah, well, we won't talk about that one. Very nice. So, what have we got in there, Al? How many cells are in there?
That's 6 cell, 4,500.
And what sort of fan have you got?
It's an 80mm. It's an 80mm free wing fan out of the T33, so it's a 9-blade fan. 1920 kV.
Oh, good.
As I recall.
Oh, it certainly pulled it along a lot.
Well, it went off better, didn't it?
Yeah. Okie dokie, it's the second flight of your Fouga. Kit is it? Well,
Modellstudio.
Oh, Modellstudio, that's right.
Oops, nearly fell over then.
What colours have you painted that up in?
A who?
C12 Call de Chasse at the Salon de Provence.
Oh yeah.
It's not wrong, wasn't it?
It was, yeah. Bump then.
Yeah,
I heard, felt that breeze come through.
It's a big long wing, isn't it?
It is, yeah. Yeah. Very thin, isn't it? It's certainly not hanging about, is it?
Yeah, that's about half throttle.
Yeah.
in front of me to get the wheels down.
Yeah, and you check that they're in. Oh dear. Your quick fix didn't work. Yes? No? Yeah? Something's dangling down the front. Yeah. Got caught a bit there.
In of a big shadow. Yeah. And what colours did you say they were?
They're called Aviation Salon de Provence.
Yeah, alright. There you go. That's what it is.